but can I have a glass of orange juice? Thank you. Oh, all right, I gotta bend down all that way. I'm gonna be 62 years old in 3 days. You know?
Yeah. Woo. Room. Room full of blues.
I don't want to complain, but this is not happening. Juice here.
That's feeling great.
It's old. My mother used to say, "Smell it. It's old."
I might not be my new one.
time ago.
Here we go.
guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give a nice round of applause. We need just a regular band up. How about it for them? Thank you, Jeff. Thank you for playing. Seth Holzman sitting in on the harp. Give him a nice round of applause. Thank you, Seth. We'll let Dave tell you a little bit about it on the barbecue MD3 organ. It's got barbecue sauce on it from next door. First time I played at B.B. King's, I thought I went to the wrong place and it said BBQ's. So I went there. They didn't have a bandstand, so I figured I got hired after 35 years. I'm here at B.B. King's. Thank you for making that possible. We love you. Thank you. I like to play anyway. I don't like, you know, all this feedback. I don't have no feedback, but I want to play some pretty notes to pretty people. You get a little bit older, realize that there really isn't any rock in blues. Blues is blues, baby. You ain't got to play loud. You don't have to play a lot of notes. Just play for the people. Play the pretty notes for the people. hand, ladies and gentlemen, the great Diane Blue. And her husband's here tonight, Jose. Now, we got some friends here from Connecticut. We got friends from Argentina. Stand up and take a bow. I hope we please you tonight, sir. Yeah.
From Westerly.
We'll play something pretty for all the ladies in the house, but there's a theme to this song I wrote a long time ago.
Two or three nights and go.
I
Matilda.